हाई गाइज, इट्स श्रिया हियर एंड वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल ब्यूटी एंड द कोट। आज की वीडियो में मैं आपके साथ फिर से एक परफ्यूम हॉल शेयर करने वाली हूँ एंड आई हैव फोर परफ्यूम्स फ्रॉम द हाउस ऑफ पेंडोरा सेंट्स। पेंडोरा सेंट्स इज काइंड ऑफ लाइक अ चाइल्ड ब्रांच टू पैरिस कॉर्नर, और इज इट अ सिस्टर ब्रांच टू पैरिस कॉर्नर, नॉट श्योर, बट इट इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ पैरिस कॉर्नर परफ्यूम्स। सो आई बॉट ऑल ऑफ दीज फ्रॉम pariscornerindia.com. pariscornerindia.com इज द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट फॉर द UAE बेस्ड पैरिस कॉर्नर ब्रांड, एंड यहाँ के प्राइसेज बाकी सारे वेबसाइट के प्राइसेज से थोड़े कम लगे मुझे, एंड यू नो थोड़े डिस्काउंट्स एंड ऑफर्स मुझे बेटर लगे। प्लस आई ऑल्सो हैव अ डिस्काउंट कूपन कोड ऑफ 5% विद देम, सो यू कैन यूज ब्यूटी एंड द कोड 5 टू अवेल 5% एडिशनल डिस्काउंट ऑन मिनिमम ऑर्डर ऑफ 1500। इट्स नॉट एन एफिलिएटेड कोड नॉट एफिलिएटेड लिंक्स, आई एम नॉट अर्निंग अ पेनी आउट ऑफ इट, सो इट्स बेसिकली योर चॉइस वेदर यू वॉन्ट टू यूज द कोड और नॉट। Having said that, let's begin with the haul video. I'm very excited because this is the first time that I'm purchasing Pandora scents. मुझे काफ़ी एक जिटरी सी फीलिंग हो रही थी कि आई रियली वॉन्टेड टू नो वॉट दिस ब्रांड इज ऑल अबाउट, वॉट ऑल डू दे हैव एंड वॉट आर दे ड्यूपिंग मेनली। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माई हॉल वीडियो विथ यू गाइज। आई होप दैट यू एन्जॉय इट एज मच एज आई एन्जॉय रिकॉर्डिंग दिस वन। सो लेट्स बिगिन। बिफोर वी डू सो, मेक श्योर कि आपने मेरे चैनल पर सब्सक्राइब कर लिया, यू हिट द बेल नोटिफिकेशन एंड यू फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, एंड नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। So the first perfume that I picked up is this one which I was most excited about, क्योंकि इसका नाम है पेंडोरा रूज। नाम से आपको पता चल ही रहा होगा, दिस वन इज MFK बकरा रूज 540 का ड्यूप, एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन यू गाइज। मैंने ये बॉक्सेस को जस्ट ओपन करके रखा है। I wanted to take the first sniff with you, so this is not just a review but this is like my first impressions as well. So this is how the bottle looks like. It looks very close to MFK, like a pentagon instead of square, but it has like the details right here. Overall packaging काफ़ी close है to the perfume that it is duping, which I'll like put over here for you to compare. And this is how it is like. I'm very excited for this one. I hope that the scent profile is similar. Yeah, it is similar. So yeah, it's the almost the same scent profile, just the Armaf Club de Nuit Untold ka DNA isse thoda sa stronger hai, matlab usme ekdam se jo you know ek strength pata chalti hai isme mujhe aisa lag raha hai ki ye thoda sa kam long lasting hoga as compared to Armaf Untold, but this is one of my favorite DNAs. It's a very beautiful kind of like a sweet saffron mixed with ganne ka juice. It just has a very sweet, liquidy, airy, breezy quality to it, which I absolutely love in this fragrance. This makes it so idealistic to be worn throughout the year, and this scent profile is something that I will never get bored of. Like, I just keep hunting for Bakara Rouge 540K dupes, and whatever I find, I just get them, use them, and I move on to the next dupe. So I just want to see how the performance is for this one. The packaging, everything, bottle looks very promising, so I'm very excited for this one. And again, it's a very sweet, airy, kind of like an ambery warm fragrance. You need to get your nose on Bakara Rouge 540 DNA. The next perfume that I got is this one. This is a She Passionate, and from the name it is pretty obvious this is Armani C Passion perfume ka dupe. And ye wala bhi I was like eyeing this one from a very long time, because jab se maine platinum perfume ka Armani C Passion ka sniff kiya, that DNA I got it and I repurchased it twice, like 30 ml ke do bottles maine dobara repeat pe purchase kiye. I wanted to have this DNA in my perfume collection because this is a very beautiful fruity floral, but it is very unique. So I found this DNA to be very unique. Oh my god, yes, I love the DNA of this one, and I feel that this is such a beautiful take. Yeah, this is a good dupe. This is a good dupe. Again, this is very sweet, very juicy. It just reminds me of the red color for some reason. Kind of like a dark pink red color. So the bottle is also doing justice to the perfume. It has a very juicy quality to it. Again, a very good purchase, I'll say. I'm not telling you anything about the longevity, the projection or anything like that, because I am also sniffing these perfumes for the first time. I haven't had a chance to play around with these, so stay tuned for review videos. I will do individual review videos and you can check out about the performance and all the details that you need to know. Next, again, this is something that I was very excited about, and this one is Grand Amber. This is how the packaging looks like. Now, this is also Maison Francis Kurkdjian Amber Soir KDNA. Like, this is a dupe for Amber Soir. And you know, when you see the notes, wow, the bottle is so gorgeous on this one. Again, a pentagon bottle with detailing on a metallic strip. This kind of has like a frosty bottle. It just looks beautiful, and you can see the juice color is very beautiful, kind of like a brown amber color. Now, this is the kind of color in my perfumes that I love, and oh my god. Okay, this is my hands down my favorite from this haul. I can say this right off the bat. This is so beautiful. God, this is so warm, sweet. This is woody. This is so mature. This kind of reminds me of an antique bookshop for some reason, because this just has that, oh, this just has that kind of like a sweet old book vibe to it in the best possible way. Okay, I think I've fallen in love with this fragrance. This is a very gorgeous, warm, woody, amber, sweet fragrance. It also has like a touch of masculinity in this. I think it may have a note of lavender is what I'm thinking. Oh my god, this is so good. Okay, I think I'm going to make this one as the scent of my day, because this is just amazing, you guys. I wasn't expecting this. Like, Pandora Scents has taken me by surprise, because wow, if there is one perfume now from this haul, go for this one. The fourth and the last perfume in this haul is a Satin Luxe. This one is again from MFK Oud Satin, and again I was very excited about this one. Actually, I didn't realize कि मैंने बहुत सारे MFK के ही dupes खरीदे हैं, but I have fallen in love with MFK fragrances, to be honest. This is how Satin Luxe looks like. So इसकी जो bottle है वो एक काफ़ी beautiful kind of like a royal blue या morning blue, I don't know. तो this is the green blue color that you see here. It has like a metal strip with detailing on it. This is a masculine rose fragrance is what I know. I want to spray this क्योंकि इसका atomizer पे इतना आ नहीं रहा. हाँ, this is a very sweet, a sweet woody oody rose which kind of has a masculine feel to it, but again at the other hand it has this स्वीट रोज क्वालिटी टू इट. मुझे समहाउ ये मीठी सुपारी की याद दिला रहा है, लाइक दैट रोजी फ्लेवर्ड मीठी सुपारी जो पान में डलती है, ये मुझे वैसे याद दिला रहा है. आई थिंक दिस इज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल काइंड ऑफ लाइक अ विंटर वेयर परफ्यूम. आई थिंक दिस विल रियली डू वेल इन इवनिंग्स, नाइट्स एंड विंटर टाइम. आई डू हैव टू टेस्ट एंड ट्राई दिस वन, रियली नीड टू टेस्ट एंड ट्राई दिस वन एज वेल. बट right off the bat, the first impression is that this is kind of like a woody sweet rose. Again, a very mature scent out there. I definitely feel this is not meant for teenagers. 25 plus is what I'm voting for this particular fragrance, because it seems very warm, very mature and very winter appropriate. So those were all the four perfumes that I got from Pandora Scents. Everything is purchased by me, by the way, and I will be doing a review very, very soon. So stay tuned for that. I hope that you enjoyed this quick roundup of the perfume haul. I'm trying to keep it short so that, you know, when I go with detailed reviews, you will get to know more and more about individual perfumes. So stay tuned for that, and thank you so much for watching. That brings us to the end of the video. Please make sure that you've subscribed to my channel, hit the bell notification, and you follow me on Instagram. And I'm gonna see you very, very soon in my next video. Bye.